amazing car to start the show off. Ferrari Dino 308 GT4. Been this Mini before. 1275 GT. Huge 45 Weber underneath. Foster 7 Chummy. These are great little cars, aren't they? So that is a Vauxhall Cresta. I think this car is the real deal. This is not a tribute or anything like that that you see so often. Well, good morning. Thanks for joining me. This morning I'm at Bridwell Park in Uffculme in Devon for the annual Uffculme Show. Uffculme Show is a traditional country fair. Most importantly, it has an excellent classic car show. And I'm looking forward to having a good walk around and seeing what's here. But traditionally, it's always well attended. Interesting car to start the show off. Ferrari Dino 308 GT4. Interesting colour scheme on the roof.
It's not very much expensive,
but it's not, I don't
think it's that
bad a job. Good weather. No. Good weather. Just like the window.
Oh, yeah.
61. I've had this one 17 years now.
Have you?
Mm.
Yeah.
You won that old one I bought.
Was it?
No, it was 1998.
Oh, really?
To escort. Sometimes nice to see them not overdone. So many of them now get the RS stripes and done up like pretend rally cars. Nice to see a sort of one that's scaled back a little bit.
Bye.
super lucky Mustang, fairly sort of pale bluey green, I would say. T3 litre. Seen that one a few times on our travels. Weber underneath the bonnet, but a good looking Mini. Uffculme 3 litre. That's the two things there. Thank you. 7 chummy. These are great little cars, aren't they? Probably gather we've had a little bit of a rain shower, hence the people out there starting to chamois off their vehicles. There's a car we don't see very often, that's a 180B. BMW 2000 CS. Had I not read the information sheet, I think I would have struggled there. Variants here made by different organizations. We've got people like Pilgrim, Dax, just to name a few. Wonder if that could be the real McCoy there, you know? Sure, they're all replicas. Jaguar Mark II. Very nice. Heritage certificate in the window. Rover 214 SL I. Very wedgy shape. Getting quite rare.
It comes in down there. I get very wet.
MGB GT. Nice one, got the Robusto roof. And there's a beautiful one with the normal tin top. Five TR6 here, next to my Persia little 106. So that is a Vauxhall Cresta. Very nice that. Mark II Escort. I think this car is the real deal. This is not a tribute or anything like that that you see so often. Pretty sure that's driven by a guy called Ray Radford. He's been competing for, I reckon, 30 or 40 years. I remember that name from way back. We've got a Mustang. I like Mustangs.
He wants to walk with you, Glenn. Lovely to see you. You've met this lovely couple with their lovely dogs. Tim?
I'm going to leave these two to talk.
Two very good looking British sports cars together there, aren't they? Triumph TR6. And an Austin Healey 3-litre. Mark II. Thank you.
I do. That means you're going to be bringing cake.
Well, as
Rob
may not be going, we said we're going. We're going.
You are.
On your birthday, but we want to celebrate another day. Anyway, we haven't really talked about it. Saturday the 21st, Castle. And you have to book it through them. But let Tim know, because the emails.
So that is an MG Midget M-Type, 1929. Ironically, the first car I parked next to at a car show, and it was this car show, back in 2021. Magnet.
Oh, right, really?
Of the Uffculme Hunter. The rain drops off. It's lovely Mark II for Cortina. More the sort of standard model, which is unusual because there's so many 1600Es, GTs that are preserved, and Lotuses. It's quite rare to see the Mini Red Hot. Beautiful Jaguar type. Good to see the rain's gone now. And people are taking their tops down again. So a display of military vehicles.
Melt back into the jungle like an NGO. Go on then. Next one. Nip inside, grab the gun.
there's a Citroen BX. That's something we certainly don't see too many of now. TR7 here on the end for sale. Well, I think we've seen pretty much everything. Thanks once again for joining me. Don't forget to give us a like and a subscribe, and look out for more videos coming up of the car shows, predominantly in the southwest of England. Thanks again.